Good afternoon, everyone. I am Dr. Kalyan Chakravarti. I am a consultant endocrinologist at Idea Clinics, Kukatpally. Just a quick word about diabetes and erectile dysfunction. This particularly is an important topic in diabetes, men who are suffering from diabetes, because not a lot of men are very comfortable talking about this topic, and they do not put forward this complaint when they come to the doctor also. So a lot of awareness is required in this field. Research says that almost 50% of men who are suffering from diabetes for a long time can get affected with erectile dysfunction. Essentially, erectile dysfunction is inability to achieve an erection during intercourse, and it can lead to a lot of sexual problems and personal problems and just decreased quality of life for men in their relationships. Now, diabetes, how does it affect this? How does it affect this process? Well, diabetes is a disease which affects the small nerves of the body, and one of these small nerves is also essential to achieve a good erection. Which means, if there is a good signal that's going through the nerve, only then there will be a dam opening of the blood supply, and then you achieve an erection. If the sensation or the signal that is carrying this sensation is not properly transmitted to the penis, then the adequate blood supply is not achieved, and therefore the erection is also not achieved. So what to do with this? Well, first thing you have to consult an endocrinologist. Why? Because there are multiple reasons for erectile dysfunction, even in diabetic patients and non-diabetic patients also. Sometimes it might be some other interfering medications. Sometimes it might be that the blood sugar control is too poor and the blood sugar has to be well controlled. Or there might be some other hormone disorder like testosterone deficiency, which might be masking all this. So it is very important to get evaluated, because it can give you a very good quality of life for the future. So please do not oversee this complication. In fact, erectile dysfunction is one of the indicators that there might be some other neuropathic problem that might be there, or some other retinal problem, or even a cardiac problem. So once you start getting evaluated with an endocrinologist, he will not only treat your diabetes, treat your erectile dysfunction. There are very good medicines available for erectile dysfunction, and he will also assess you for other risk factors that you may be harboring without you knowing. So please do not hesitate to put forward this complaint if you have so. Thank you.